Evening.
For most of you, I'm a strange face or a new face out here, but for me, Bangalore Toastmasters is nothing new. It's home. Many years ago, when I moved back to India, the first Toastmasters club I checked out was Bangalore Toastmasters. I wanted to continue my Toastmasters journey out here. Except I met DTM Sumitra, and at that time she told me, Gauri, our club is very, very formal. If you come for our meetings, you either have to wear suits, which is Western suits, or you have to wear saris. India was too hot, or Bangalore was too hot at that time. I'd come back home in summer, so I didn't want to wear suits every meeting, and I did not know how to tie a sari. So I ended up saying bye-bye to Bangalore Toastmasters Club, and I went to join Smelly Speaker Society, which is my home club as of today. But that aside, I don't know whether you should thank DTM Sumitra or not that I'm not part of your club. But that aside, this evening I was catching up with Sumitra about, you know, it's been a long time, lots of new members, don't recognize any one of them. And when I told her, there's suddenly so many women in this club. Because I remember a time in Bangalore Toastmasters where for a whole year they offered free membership to women because there were no women in this club. They offered discounted fees to women because they just, the men in the club were desperate to get someone from the opposite gender. Do you remember that, right? So it's really good to see not only we have women in the club, though we can improve the numbers, but we also had a full meeting with women taking the roles. So kudos to you. It's a very special club to attend because the very first district director of District 82, we were District 82 at that point of time, was from Bangalore Toastmasters Club, so Bosco, Toastmaster Bosco Abram. So he's a role model to all of us. For us ladies, DTM Sumitra, the first DTM from Bangalore, was a role model to us. So kudos to her. Thank you so much for leading the movement for ladies and Toastmasters. So we get started with the evaluation of the meeting. We had a special Women's Day meeting today. Starting off, Sergeant at Arms Rita Das. You started right on time. I love the humor. Women are always right, no matter what you do. First time Sergeant at Arms, so your nervousness was quite obvious out there. But I like the quote that you spoke about the first lady president, female president of Toastmasters International. A couple of points. When you said, please refrain from speaking on sex, politics, and religion, there is no such rule in Toastmasters. The only reason why we don't speak about it is because the audience might have different opinions than us, and we don't really want to cause a discussion or a debate. So you, for future Sergeant at Arms, you can say, you can go ahead and speak on sex, religion, and politics, but please make sure it's in good taste and it does not offend the sentiments of the audience members, right? The other thing is, you didn't give an introduction to your great president, Manmohan Singh. You just said, okay, I'm now going to introduce Manmohan Singh. Please help me welcome him. He deserves a good introduction. So please put in, why don't you write your introduction and give it to him, right? It's a very difficult job for the Sergeant at Arms to do because every week they have to come up with a different introduction for the same man. But let's see how your creative juices flow out here and come up with an introduction. But overall, a great start to your first Sergeant at Arms address.